to recall some first memory of you, but there is none. You were there as far back as I can remember. In 1972, you and my father fought dangerous bottle fire in Prescott, Arizona. Then on Manhattan Street, you were always working on your track or out at the forge. You made hooks and sold them to a local art gallery. Me and my sister beg you to get us Count Chocula cereal, because we craved sugar, and though we need a junk food, 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 food. You kept ignoring us, but after a week or so, finally bought us the cereal, and then, laughing wildly, you burned the whole box up with a torch. At night, you grown-ups would drink Carlo Rossi wine from those big cheap jugs. People were always coming and going. There was a big art opening up in Taos, and some creep drew on my dad's painting, and there was a fist fight. Me and my Loha were taken outside, so as not to witness the violence. But then some guy came running by fast. You were running after him, yelling that you were going to show a bucker up his ass. We went up to Patacan in 2011, and you showed me, well, my house had been. There wasn't anything really left though, except stories that went with the place. But I remember you saying, does you